Today we're going to be making resurrection rolls. It's a great way to teach your kids about the resurrection of Jesus.
The marshmallows represent the body of Jesus.
The butter represents the embalming oil put on Jesus' body.
The cinnamon and sugar represents the spices used to prepare Jesus' body for burial.
We'll go roll the marshmallow in the crescent bowl to represent the cloth that Jesus was wrapped in for burial.